Right now, polar bear moms and their newborn cubs are snuggled together in snow dens across the Arctic. Denning is the most vulnerable time in a polar bear's life. And in a warming Arctic, where polar bears face enormous challenges, the survival of every single cub is critically important. The Arctic is a harsh place to survive. There are no food sources on land with enough calories to sustain entire polar bear populations in the long term. Their future is in our hands.